Thanks, Harbard, we'll call you here for another episode of Fire Emblem Blazing Blade. Yep, us had a title rant this time. Give me a medal, anyone? Okay, let's just continue.
In Laos, Erikt has Elward of a plan. A plot to use Laos as starting ground in a rebellion against Ostia. Elward needs proof to believe these accusations, and so he and his allies pursue Darin, the fleeing Marcus of Laos. Where that chase would lead, Elward could not have known.
Oh. We're going to meet Lin again.
Soon.
Soon, I mean.
Blast! Where on earth has that snake Darin gone?
I doubt he's left Lysia yet, but... Hector, it's been 5 days. The death of Marcus Santarus, our Antagon class castle. Word of these things must have reached Lord Uther by now. And yet, he shows no sign of action. Why?
I'm sure he has his reasons.
Tongue slipping.
My brother has other concerns. Hans right now.
What do you mean?
It's Pyrrha. We have received disturbing reports over the past few months. King Desmond is behaving oddly. If he sees even the slightest crack in Lysia's defenses, we believe he'll invade with all of Albiran's might behind him. My brother has only recently become Marcus, as well as head of the Lysian League. He can't allow another country to see a new weakness or discord.
He has to present the face of stability and strength. Is that it?
Yes. It seems every country has us by working in Ossetia right now.
They all want us as the new Marcus's temperament and skill. If they sense anything wrong, word will spread like wildfire. Hector, you're the Marcus's brother. Would not being at this, I'd be seen as something wrong.
The Marcus brother is well known. Is a well known lord. If I were at court, they'd send something wrong.
You're not too proud of that reputation, are you? Considering that you're the biggest badass in this game.
Not in the least.
Lord Elwood! Lord Hector!
What is it, Marcus? Have you heard something?
Yes, my lord. A messenger from the east. Castle Kellen has fallen to a surprise attack from Marcus Lahus.
Castle Kellen?
They have struck again.
Lord Hausen, is he a lord?
We have no word on Lord Hausen or his granddaughter, the Lady Lindis.
I never expected them to attack Kaelin. Lord Hausen, Lindis.
Lord Elwood, Lord Hector, what shall we do?
They might still be alive, alright? There's only one thing we can do.
We're right at that aid. There may still be time.
Wait a minute.
have good chances.
And milady of the turn, I have brought news. Rahus, only as are scattered from the castle to the edge of this forest. There must be at least 50 soldiers.
Are you sure about this, milady? We barely escaped. Going back to the castle will mean almost certain death.
My grandfather is in the castle. I left the castle on his orders, but I can't leave him in there alone.
The numbers we face, rescuing Lord Hauser will be no easy task.
I wonder if we can expect any reinforcements.
I overheard some of the Lahu soldiers talking. They claim that Lord Elwood invaded Lahus and drove them out.
Elwood? Why won't they attack Lahus?
It gets even more interesting. Not only did Marcus Lahus abandon his castle, but he also left his son Eric behind when he fled there to Kellyn.
That's despicable! He abandoned his own son!
But at least we know Elwood is in Lahus. We might be able to ask him for help.
Assuming there weren't a way to contact him. If we are to avoid being caught, the best path will be through the forest. Shall I go?
I suspect you're right. Horses cannot move well in woods.
It'll take you a while, but you can travel lightly.
Lady Lindis, I'll go. I can fly above the forest. I can be in Lahus faster than anyone else.
Florina?
You can't do this on your own. It's not possible. Thanks to my time here, I'm no longer as timid and mad as I used to be. And I met Lord Elwood before. I'm sure I can do this on my own.
It will be terribly dangerous, you understand, don't you?
Yes, but I promised myself I will become braver for you. I'm not the weakling than Florina used to be. I'll be fine, trust me.
You're convinced me the job's yours, Florina. But you must promise me that you won't run anything impossible.
Yes, my lady, farewell.
Did you hear her make Florina? She must sound the most forceful.
Oh. I didn't realize that she was supposed to sound like that. Oh. I seem to have forgotten about that.
She sound beautiful.
She's become a full-fledged Pegasus Knight.
Yes, yes.
All for you, Lady Lindis, that's quite gallant.
When we lived in the plains, I was always a protector. And now I shouldn't feel sad, and yet...
Commander Bowker, there's something in the southern skies. Is that a Pegasus Knight? Where you suppose she's going? It doesn't matter. We are told not to let anyone out of Kellyn. Archers, advance! Bring her down!
Here comes...
To reach Lahus, I must go over to the forest and fly north. Then I'll have to... Wait! Where are those people? They fly no banner, and yet... That man in the lead, it's Lord Elwood! He's getting carried away! That's wonderful! I had to tell where Lady Lindis is waiting!
I've spotted the enemy! Or there are archers advancing! They're aiming at something up high! Lord Elwood, look! Up there, a Pegasus Knight!
not anyone. Can it really be Florina? Is that you?
Yes, I'm Lindelin, this is...
Florina, fly lower. Florina!
Can you hear me? Florina! Does anyone...
Those archers almost hit you. You wanted the arrows, but you lost your balance.
I'm sorry I'm such trouble.
I'm just glad you're not hurt. Tell me, Florina, weren't you with Lindis?
Yes.
Lord Elwood, Lady Lindis is beyond that forest. She's waiting for a chance to assault the castle.
She's what? Ah, still it's good. Here is she safe?
She's fine, however. Lord Housen's been captured. He's still at the castle.
I see. Let's go then.
Who wanna get up there and score the Aurea? I want to know if we brought down that Pegasus Knight. If she's still breathing, make her stop.
My lord, to the west, we're under attack.
It's the Fallen Noble, Elwood. He's here, eh? Now's our chance to show Marcus Lewis our loyalty. Our opponent, our opponents are a motley band of fools. They're no match for us.
Yes.
Here is new tacticians. It was you all alone, wasn't it, Luca?
Me? I'm still traveling in pursuit of knowledge. I never outstrip my tutor, but I'm getting a bit closer. Well, Luca, tell me what you need me to do.
Didn't upload any episodes
on Monday.
But now there will come some new ones. So you shouldn't worry about yourselves.
About yourselves? I mean,
yourselves.
I mean, myself! Disc.
What am I even trying to say? Oh yes. Family. Dearest rooms. I thought he was going to visit. Wait. Do they have anything?
Oh, steel weapons. I won't say no to that.
Oh, going to be recording this a lot early yet today, but I got distracted by watching other shows. Other shows? I meant different shows. Why do I mix up words like this? Invincible! My units are invincible. I wouldn't say all of them are invincible, but a lot of them are. And it's a good thing. Yes, we are killing knights. Wait, now that I think about it, Ruddy Gems are supposed to be solid. In stores, right? Well, and think about that when I visit one. There we go. Oh yes, I could. Oh, steel bows. Well, my archers might need those. I won't need to buy anything else. Oh, yes, still. Boom. Noise. That's not so nice. He missed. Shame, shame, shame. Shame on you. Or rather, shame on me. No, shame on you, as in willful missing. I thought I was going with this whole thing when I was... I wasn't watching, but it didn't seem to go... anything weird. Maybe not. I really need to practice my people skill. I mean social skill. What's with me mixing up words today?
wolf.
Oof. Well, let's begin
this episode off with feeling good. Until next time, see ya.